New at 5, the ATF now helping to investigate a break-in early this morning at a gun shop in Lansing. You can see the broken glass window in front of Pelcher's shooting supply store. Police tell us no guns were taken, but they aren't saying what, if anything else, was stolen.